Welcome to WebStylePress. For even a medium-sized WordPress-based site, Media Library is unorganized. It just shows a list of files without any files and folder structure. You can better organize files in WordPress Media Library by creating folders in WordPress Media Library using drag and drop to arrange files in relevant folders. Your WordPress Media Library can have SVGs, PNGs, JPEGs, files that can be in separate folders. You can also arrange files in folders of your choice. You can arrange files according to different pages or sections or different functionalities in your site. For example, theme can have a different folder in Media Library having only images of team members. And these changes affect only Media Library. Your file paths will not be changed. Best part is, you can search through files and folders and easily find and update files in Media Library. To do that, go to Plugins, Add New, search for File Bird without space, and here we have got it. FileBird, WordPress Media Library Folders and File Manager. We will use this one, FileBird. Install and activate. Okay, it's installed. Now go to Media Library and reload the page. And now we have got this area. We can create a new folder and let's name it Logos. Save. Let's create new folder, Badges. Save. Let's drag this logo in this folder, Logos, and this file too. Also this one, and Badges in this folder. So we have got three logos in Logos folder. Now we have got six files in Badges folder and four files in Logos folder. Let's reload this page. We've got a couple of more badges here. Let's move these as well. Badges and logos. All files. I can create as many folders as I like here. I can also create subfolders. Select a folder and click this new folder button to create subfolder. In this way, you can better organize your files. And you can go to, let's say, this logos folder, and you can directly add files to this folder by clicking add new. If you are here in the logos page and you will click at this add new button, files will be added to this folder. While you are in this folder, drag and drop files to this folder directly. Click these three dots and select settings to select default startup folder. You can search folders here. And you can search files here. Let's say this file is organic badge. And it will reveal the files with the name organic. it actually enhances and improves WordPress Media Library with clean UI, native icons, smooth drag and drop, advanced file sorting, and file organizing capabilities. Even in free version, you can create unlimited folders and subfolders. If you have got many files in your media library, it is hard to find and manage files in this way. But if we have got folders for different file types, and if we arrange files in different folders, it becomes easier to manage and find files or images inside WordPress Media Library. So this is how you can better manage files in WordPress Media Library. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.